My name is Jason Chen. I'm now the chairman and CEO for ACER Corporation. I've been here for 5.5 years. Before that, I've been in the semiconductor industry for more than 20 years. I was on the other side of the table, selling chips to the system company. Like you heard it, now I'm on the other side to look at what can we do from the system innovation point of view. What I will do is I'll give you a short background on how we got inspired to come out with Concept B. What happened was about 3-4 years ago, we started getting into gaming business. We were not the first one to introduce a gaming PC, but we were one of the very fast growing company in gaming. We are now either number one or number two in more than 30 major markets around the world. And the reason why we are able to grow so fast was we are able to articulate our differentiation very, very clearly. Thermal, EMI. Okay, start on thermal. Why is that so? When I was in semiconductor industry, I looked at all the branded, so-called branded PC company. I was laughing out loud. Now, come on, everybody is using the same Intel, same Nvidia, AMD, and put all the semiconductor chips together and put a sticker and call it, they are different. Come on, how do we differentiate that? So when I come over to this side of the world, I keep thinking hard, how do we differentiate our product? And with my semiconductor background, I know very, very well, performance and thermal, they actually trade off. Because every chips, all the major chips, they have this so-called self-protection functionality. So when the chip run really, really fast, for a certain period of time, start get hot, they cool down by reducing its performance. Or otherwise, it start to catch fire and smoke, right? And the product has the safety issue. So we have that differentiation very, very clear, thermal. So we are able to invent the first metal fan in the world. And then compare with the conventional plastic fan, for whatever reason, in 40 years, people has been using plastic fan forever. And we invented metal fan, which able to take 2x more breaths in a single fan. So that will be able to move a lot more air, between 25 to 35% air to cool down the system better. And the second thing that we do differentiation was for desktop PC. People love to see-through chassis. They'll be able to see all the LED light, bling, 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 right? But you know what? All the see-through light, see-through chassis does not have EMI protection. That means all the magnetic leak out. That leak out affects people's health. And all the magnetic get into the system, start to impact the semiconductor chips. So we invented the muzzle solution to protect the system on the desktop desktop gaming PC. So we are able to do a good job on the gaming PC side. Almost every year we double our business. So for three, four years. Last year we grew 70-something% to the level we are number one or number two in more than 30 countries around the world, a major market. But there's one micro trend we identified. We realized that about 50% of gaming PC buyers, they also use it for productivity. And about 15% of the gaming PC buyers, they never play games. We're like, then why do you buy gaming PC? Then we realized that they are using gaming PC for creator work. They are developers, they are creators, they are engineers. They need to use the gaming PC computing power and graphic capability. It's not that they want to play games. So then we come to ourselves and say, why not we make a creator PC for creators? And then we start to get into focus group, asking them, what else do you need other than the computing power and graphic? And then we realized there are two things very, very important. Number one, color accuracy. Number two, being silent, acoustic. So we focus on two things. Unlike gaming PC, They want a bling bling thing, and the game itself is audio system is so loud, so silence is never a problem. But for creator PC, silence, very, a lot of people work late in the night. Silence, very important. Otherwise, the PC noise drive them crazy, you know? And the color accuracy, even more. You know, same project, four people doing it. They all see different color. How do you do the project? So we are able to come up with a major differentiation in that two particular area. That will be able to get our concept D a clear differentiation. Not just the brand itself, but supported by technology differences.